The Albertine Region Police spokesperson, Assistant Superintendent Julius Allan Hakiza, says that the suspects were arrested during an operation conducted by the flying squad operatives from different parts of the region, including Masindi, Chikube, and Hoima City. Hakiza says the flying squad operatives also recovered two vehicles, UAX-409U Toyota Premio, that was stolen from Nyangahia village in Masindi, and UBB-533X Toyota Wish.
Four cars were impounded, that is, of course, they are Premios and one Wish. We so far have five suspects in the custody, and these suspects we have. Some of them are the ones now reading us to where these cars have been sold, leading us to their counterparts, the other car thieves. So the operation is still on. We are not seated. We are moving around. Our team of flying squad is moving.
Hakiza has revealed that so far, four cars have been recovered and impounded, and will keep trying to get the remaining stolen cars.
So far, impounded around the four vehicles. So we call upon those who have been the victims of the circumstance to come and check if some of these vehicles belong to them. But again, we want to warn some other people, after getting this story, they always come and
He has further revealed that most of the cars stolen end up in the garages in Kampala, where they are disassembled for spare parts.
Definitely some of these vehicles go to Kampala, and the information we are getting upon reaching Kampala, they dismantle them and sell them as spare parts. So I'm not going to go into detail because I would jeopardize with our investigation, but most of them go to Kampala.
The police spokesperson has condemned the rampant stealing of number plates, where perpetrators ask for ransom before returning them.
Once they pluck out the number plates, they leave behind a telephone contact where you call and they just ask for money. They just ask for money, between 100 to 200. So once you deposit the money wherever they want, they tell you where the number plate is hidden. So the number plates are just, they plug out the number plates purposely to steal your money.
With the help of street cameras, police say they are able to locate another car on Masaka Road that was stolen from Hoima a few weeks ago.
The cameras are helping us, but they're like the one I'm telling you that was, it was sighted by none other than the, you know, but it was our camera. The car, our camera sighted that Kampala Masaka Road. But now we are still monitored because it has now been blacklisted. It cannot move anyway. Unless where it is parked, if they come and they dismantle it from where it is parked.
Statistics from the Albertine Regional Police Headquarters indicate that nine vehicles were stolen in the region from December 2022 to January 2023. Some of the stolen vehicles are UAT-322G Premio, that was stolen from Chitole village in Chikube, UAW-760F Premio, that was stolen from Charshesha in Chikube, UAJ-764S Toyota Corona, that was stolen from Hoima City, UAU-342B Toyota Premio, that was stolen from EDPA Medical Center in Hoima City, UAX-409U Toyota Premio, that was stolen from Nyangahia village in Masindi district, and UBB-533X Toyota Wish, that was stolen from Hoima City, among others. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.